you in cribs.
Yeah, nice of you to come. Let me show you around. Come. Alright, let's start off with this room. Let's see what's in there. Ah, it's the laundry room. It's where people come wash my clothes sometimes. You know, they use the dryer and it has, you know, loads of different functions. I don't really know how to use it, but you press a few buttons, it does magic, you know, that's what it does. Anyway, this is one of my favorite spaces ever. This is the food corridor. Check out all the healthy, nutritious food there, all colorful stuff, 5 a day, pancakes, chocolates, everything's there, ready for us to smash it. You know, you need to keep nutritious to keep my, you know, people like me rolling. So stuff, I got stuff like this. One of my favorite spaces ever. Look at this. I have this usually in the morning, one Coke in the morning, two Cokes in the afternoon. You know, I like to, you know, give myself a pat on the back, you know, and one in the evening as well, just finish off. When I really, really need that nutritious food, use the cooker for some pot noodles. Obviously, you've got some amazing flavors, chicken and some of beef. You know, we have all sorts of protein in this building. Yo, let me show you around, man. More rooms, more spaces. This is a massive place, man. So many amazing spaces. Yo, this is the dining table after we used the oven to cook the pot noodles. We come together and we have like a nice feast here. You know, everyone enjoys the big table. It's really expensive stuff there. And this is the chilling area. You know, we got this sofa straight from Italy with imported chicken leather. You know, like never heard of this stuff before, but honestly, like it's soft as hell. Like, check this out. Oh, man, you just fall asleep here straight off, and I'm not gonna say that one. Mate, this is my favorite piece of technology in the property. 65 inches, pure HD, 4K TV, you know, with so many different colorful features. Made by Toshiba, it's a company in Surrey that makes these beautiful screens. You know, they don't make it for anyone, but I know some buddies there to sell it for me for a good price.
Chicken leather.
Anyway, like, let's carry on, man. Let's carry on, let's go. Anyway, this is a staircase. It's all straight from China. See, I'm a really tall guy, so I need like really tall staircases, and, you know, to make sure that I don't get hurt myself. And high ceilings as well. This house is specially designed for people like me. I won't say how tall I am, but it's more than 6. Alright, let's crack on. This is one of my favorite spaces in the house. It really is. This is my creativity space. It's an open space where I can just chill, think of new big ideas. What I like to do is just lie down on the floor and just have a think. Oh. Alright guys, come on, let me show you. Alright, this is one of my favorite spaces. This bathroom costs a lot of money, by the way. So much money. I hate talking numbers. No, I'm not gonna say it, but it costs £2 million. So like, obviously this is really expensive. It's got a bath and a shower, so many different features. You know, I don't really use this that much, but you know, it definitely is a good space to get ready, get it sorted, start your day, you know what I'm saying? Alright, come on, show you my favorite room. This is where I spend most of my time. Come on, everyone's welcome. Come on, MTV, let's go in. This is the master bedroom. You know, this is where the king sleeps. King bed imported from Sudan. Previous King of Sudan slept on this bed. I said, I'm only sleeping on the bed King sleep on. That's what I got. Amazing views. You can't see it right now. But like, just loads of sheep. Sheep everywhere, you know? And that's what I do. You know, look out the window, contemplate about life, you know, in my king size bed, by a king. Anyway, like, I hope you enjoyed the tour. And just get the hell out then. Get the hell out. Go!